Melisandre.
Last time I did it. Yep, all the splendor could still do that. Mm-hmm. All the splendor could still do that.
Mm-hmm. I'll keep you posted.
This is... I'm sick again, by the way. This is about a month. Like 2 months since the real beginning. Don't mind it. I just tried to pop a pimple. And I am definitely seeing a difference. I did a 2 mile walk today with leg weights, and this is what I look like. Today is May 13th. This is where I had that, but I still do have it, the back fat. I don't know that I'm losing much weight. I mean, I did lose 10 pounds, but I feel like I'm gaining more muscle, so that doesn't really matter, I guess. But these right here, these are going to eventually go away, and I'm going to be straight like this, because that's what happens to me once this goes away. And it's kind of like, and if I got a tummy tuck, this is how much smaller I would be. But as you could see, I am starting to get definition, which is pretty freaking awesome, because before it was just like big. So that's an update for today. Alright guys, it is bright and early in the morning, but I haven't been motivated. Look at me. I gotta take Angie to school, and I should probably wipe my face. It's bright and early in the morning. And I wanted to check in. Ever since I hurt my foot, obviously I wasn't able to walk. But I've been doing this water challenge with one of the girls who follow the YouTube. And her name is Mema. And
well, I don't know if that's her real name or not, but that's what she goes by. And we've been trying to drink a gallon a day. So I'm up to 3/4 of a gallon. And I gotta say, I'm feeling so much better. And so I am due to get my period very, very soon. So I am bloated, but I wanted to jump on because I haven't come on in a while to tell you guys my update. Now, I don't really know. Like, I need to see before and after. So I don't really know if I lost much, but I have to say I feel better. I feel stronger. My arms feel like they're still getting tighter and tighter. Look, I burned myself. And smaller. You could see the definition a little bit better. It's not so jiggly. So that part is good. And I just feel it different. So I'm gonna just show you what I look like now.
Are you sure different, Mom?
From when I first started working out.
Oh, I can't close it.
So come say hi.
Hi
guys, it's me, Angie. Hi.
Hi.
I'm going to school in a little while, so I figured I would jump on here and say, you got it. All right, move out of the way.
What are you doing, Mom?
It's showing before and after, before I started working out.
Yeah, lots of skin right
there. Angie said I have a lot of skin right here. I do. But that's okay. So here's my stomach. I think my stomach went down a lot.
Me too.
You do? You think so? Yeah. All right. Angie says so. And
I don't
Angie,
think it's like that big.
Angie would be the one to be like, wow, mommy, you got a big belly. So far, so good. It's working. I'm motivated today, so I am going to go for my walk after I take Angie and get some vitamin D in my system. And so that is my update for today.
Gosh.
Thanks.
That's a quick video.
Okay, so I had to jump on because for some reason I feel skinnier today. I don't know why. I'm about to get my period. But for some reason, I feel skinnier today. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. What do you think, guys? I mean, I did walk 3 miles yesterday. And I've been drinking all of my water, almost like a whole gallon. I'm at 3/4. I'm not trying to do too much, you know? Don't wanna go drowning myself. But I wanted to jump on. I'm like really excited to see what I look like when I'm not bloated, because like any day, any second, I should be getting my period. So I'm swollen. My boobs are, maybe that's what it is. Maybe my boobs are bigger, so it's making my stomach look smaller. I don't know. But my boobs are swollen. And they hurt to touch. You feel me? Yeah. But I feel good. I'm gonna drink my water. I gotta take Angie to school. Then I'm gonna do my walking. Cause these feet were made for walking, you know? And the foot is good, so I'm gonna get to stepping. So, with that being said, gotta go. I just wanted to quickly mention, when I get dressed for the day, I get dressed in clothes that I'm gonna be ready to do whatever in. If I decide that I wanna take a walk, then I'm already ready. I'm ready to go and take a walk. If I put like jeans on, or first of all, I told myself I will not be wearing jeans until I see a significant difference, and then I will go and I will try my jeans on. So, and that keeps me motivated to keep wearing stretch pants, to keep working out and keep staying motivated, because like I said, if I put regular clothes on, the likelihood of me wanting to work out is very slim, because I know that I'm all dressed and whatever. I just kind of prepare myself for whatever the day brings, and that's in stretchies and comfortable clothes. That's just me. That's just, and I mean, it's been working. So, I just want to let you guys know that. Okay, today is the 24th of June, and I'm coming with an update. So, I am officially... But this is what I look like. This is 2 months from the beginning of when I started working out, walking, doing all that good stuff. So, and I measured myself and I lost an inch all the way around. Not too sure what the scale says right now. Last time I checked, I was down 10 pounds.
Yep, all the Splendor can still do that.
I'm still on the move. And,
are you just taking a shower?
That's what I wanted to come on and tell you guys. I'm still on the move.